Here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 12 wins, one loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in.
Augusto Montana. Stephen Thompson.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Thompson. Black trunks for Montana. Montana with a good jab.
Both men came out hard.
Joe, he's landing at will.
Oh, he caught him.
Good kick by Montana.
Nice kicks.
Oh! Tries for a flying knee.
And a nice jab.
Looking for a body shot. Solid punch by Thompson. And another strike lands. He blocks the punch.
Nicely done.
Circling towards the left now.
Oh, that head kick landed. Body kick, look at that.
How good is this?
Oh!
And again to the midsection.
Misses. Hard jab.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
He's down.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Oh, good combinations landing here.
That jab is lightning fast.
There's another very nice kick.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Oh! Big knee!
And he goes down again. Thompson gets it back to side control. Nice transitions.
Minute of round one.
Holding that front headlock position. Arm in guillotine here. He's got it under the chin here, Mike. Oh, he pulls it to the mount. Very nicely done. Oh, this is bad to watch.
And it is all over.
The round was about to end, sunk in the submission, and got the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke, it's in.
With the official decision.
Time now for our fight replay.
Some anvils. You
and throw our hands up. We about to make the party pop. Okay, come try me if you think you can fight me. I kind of find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come dance with a demon. I'll probably play with your psyche. I am a champ for a reason. Now, is he ever giving up? Fight for the sake of fighting. I can never get enough. Put your head on the mantle if you're trying to spin the buck. It's 100 being 100, yeah, what you want?
Coming up next. It's a welterweight title fight between Steven Wonderboy Thompson and Rory Red King McDonald. Our tale of the tape for this. Steven Thompson,
first round, you ready?
Rory McDonald.
You ready?
Here we go. Title fight, five-minute rounds.
One thing to look out for in this fight are the counter shots of Rory McDonald.
Slant knee!
Back and forth battle!
Oh, beautiful hook!
Huge kick to the head lands. Big right hand!
Jumping knee!
Big straight punch.
There's a nice combination. Solid shot to the body.
Powerful jab.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Big body kick.
Oh, and another jab.
Nasty combinations here. Tries for a low single.
Under three now.
He's got his arm to the neck. He's looking for the guillotine. He drops down for it into the guard. Wraps the leg around the back. That is just amazing technique. Tremendous pressure on the neck. He got the choke for the tap.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke, it's in deep, and no choice but to tap. And here we see it from another angle. Beautiful technique here, and the tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 41 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out and new undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Steven Wonderboy Thompson.
Steven Thompson is the new UFC welterweight champion.